at my face, you're not released, cause I'd like second place.
I think there's something wrong with me, why can't I just have
the thought of giving up your needs, impossible to sleep. And I swear every time I breathe in, I stare in disbelief. I can't go without the feeling of the flesh from my teeth. I can't retreat, no, I can't even breathe without feeling hungry.
Yeah. Get some bill for a rap and all the boys back in the tank. decided to have him arrested. I went looking for a car. Inside a cab, I went out the other door. This Englishman said, "Fab," as he saw me leave a hot dog stand in a chariot that stood parked across from a building advertising brotherhood. I ran right through the front door like a hobo sailor does, but I was just a funeral parlor, and the man asked me who I was. I repeated that my friends were all in jail with a sigh. He gave me his card, he said, "Call me if they die." I shook his hand and said goodbye, ran out to the street, when a bowling ball came down the road and knocked me off my feet. Payphone was ringing, it just about blew my mind, when I picked it up and said hello, this foot came through the line. Time I spit up at trying to make it stare, at bringing back any help for my friends in Captain Arab. I decided to flip a coin like either heads or tails, but let me know if I should go back to ship or back to jail. So I popped my sailor suit and I got a coin to flip. I came out tails around the sails, so I made it back to the ship. The parking ticket off the man, I was ripping into shreds when his Coast Guard boat went past. They asked me my name and I said Captain Kidd. They believed me, but they wanted to know what exactly that I did. I said for the Pope of Ebrook I was employed. They let me go right away, they were very paranoid. Stuck on a wheel that was married to the deputy sheriff of the jail. But the funniest thing was when I was leaving the bay, I saw three ships sailing, they were all heading my way. I asked the captain what his name was and how come he didn't drive a truck. He said his name was Columbus. I just said good luck.
Do you guys want some grapes?
I mean, you know, there's some great storytellers in the world that we live in today, man.
Yeah. It's a guy said, it's a little bit of a deal.
She's got makeup by the mirror in her bedroom. Thigh high fishnets and some black boots. My nose pierced with a cigarette perfume. Half dead, but she still looks so cute. She is a monster in disguise, and she knows all the words to the trap songs. Takes pics with a cherry red lipstick. Says she only dates guys with a big boob. I fell in love with an emo girl.
Controlling, I'ma feed you to the wolves when you get nasty back at me. But baby, don't distract me. I'm a goner, I lost her. Like, why the hell you wanna play me that way? You're bad, babe. You double face, don't change your life. Goes on and 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 on.
Can you please explain what's an NFT? I said, what the hell's an NFT? It's like anywhere. Went to see my physician, Dr. Jones. He took my trousers off, told me to cough.
Doctor says there ain't nothing
to discuss. He told me in a day I might have to wear a truss.
Living with a hernia.
Ow! All the time. Such aggravation.
Living with a hernia.
Gonna be a ruination.
Living with a hernia.
Play. used to be incomplete. Till I saw what I was looking for at a drive-in swap meet. My life, it won't be the same again. Now I'm proud to say the king lives on inside my den. Oh, oh. Sideburns, there's nothing greater. You can tell that he's no Velvet Elvis imitator. Oh, oh. watching my TV. I know the king is always looking down on me. He looks so handsome, he stands so tall. So glad he's big enough to cover up that hole in the